Welcome to this week's Nightly News. I'm your host, Judah Hossein. Last week, we went to the first robotics state championship at Saginaw Valley State University. There were four fields, and we were one of 163 teams from all over Michigan. We didn't win, but we learned a lot and had a great time.
To all of our donors out there who made this robotics season possible.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Couldn't have done it without you.